Hello, good morning. Welcome to Angie's Craft Corner. Thank you for joining us this morning. This is Friday morning and we are doing our planners. And I know my camera is not what I need it. I need it up a little bit further. I'll have to work on that this week or this weekend. This is my planner. I made it back in January, February, somewhere along those lines. I love it. I'm making another one for this next year, so I must like it. Now, this is my daily planner. And this is my Bible study. I mean, it's got everything going on in my life. This does too, but this is more down to detail. So, with that being said, this has got my blogging and everything on it. Today we are doing printables from a beautiful planning printable. I downloaded it, printed it out on my jet printer, and then I cut all of them out and used my Xron create a sticker deal to make stickers out of it. I covered these two up because I already had something going on these 2 days that I didn't want anybody to see. Private. And so let's get with it. I'm going to do both pages and we'll see what we can come up with. I like this. I don't know, this has got tore. So I'm going to just trim that off. And I've tried to do this video 3 or 4 times today. So does everybody have big plans for the weekend? Oh, crop day. That did not stick. So I'm going to run this right back through this. I say I am. Excuse me. I don't always decorate my planner because I just get lazy in my old age. But I do like it. I love how it looks after I get it done. Just I don't take time every week to do what I need to do. This is for my blogs. And yes, I do have 2 blogs going now. Angie's Bible Study at blogspot.com. We do have. Oh. Well, it would help if I turn it right side up, huh? We do have video chat that if you need help on something, I'm more than willing to video chat with you as long as I'm in the craft room. I'm in the craft room from about 9 to about 7, 8 o'clock at night. And but I'm more than willing to help you if you need help. If you don't need help, then you don't need me. I know these probably ain't straight, so if you got any type of you get OCD, don't look at my planner. If it's not straight, I promise you. Okay, that's all I'm going to use, I think. I mean, you can use colored inks or whatever. And this is crop day. So, yeah. 9 till 7. So, with that being said, you know, you fill out your planner like you want. Believe in yourself. Yes, always believe in yourself that you can do something that you want to do. You got to love Arkansas weather. We went from having the ACs on to having the heat on this week. So, and I'm stopped up. So, if you like this video, planning video, give us a thumbs up. Leave us a comment below. See us at angiescraftcorner@blogspot.com. And we'll see you in the next few days. Have a blast day.